The terrorist group known as ISIL must be degraded and ultimately destroyed. The only language understood by killers like this is the language of force. So the United States of America will work with a broad coalition to dismantle this network of death. The second, it is time for the world, especially Muslim communities, to explicitly, forcefully, and consistently reject the ideology of organizations like Al-Qaeda and ISIL. Third, we must address the cycle of conflict, especially sectarian conflict, that creates the conditions that terrorists prey upon. And my fourth and final point is a simple one. The countries of the Arab and Muslim world must focus on the extraordinary potential of their people, especially the youth.